Magico. Successful people are always looking for opportunities to help others. Successful people are always looking for opportunities to help others. Magical.
Success has a price. The price for success is the efforts that precede becoming successful. And it usually takes a lot of courage, a lot of strength, a lot of determination, and more importantly, perseverance. Now, when you get to the pinnacle of success, as the world deems it, what happens? There is a saying, it gets lonely at the top. And I have seen this for myself, because I have had the privilege of knowing some very successful people who are very lonely at the top, and what they do with that loneliness. If they have no family, they will look for family. They will turn to friends, they will join organizations, societies, they will turn philanthropical. They will donate, they need to give back. It is almost as if all that rising up has drained so much from them, yet, they are successful. It's time to give back. They still have that last mile to go. And that, my dear friends, is the true meaning of success. In my opinion, without the other end, without being able to be benevolent, without able to be someone who is humble, to go down to the level of those in need, to reach out, that may not be, in my opinion, a true measure of one's success. Because when you have it all, so what's next? What's the next mountain to conquer? What's the next car to buy? What's the next yacht to own? What's the next property to own? Where does it end? Where does it end? If you have an endless coffer, you give back.